Hi, this is Presidente René Pérez Joblar, and to all the students out there, you have a right to read and learn. Books shouldn't be banned because this is art and you have the right to have freedom of speech and write and do everything. You know, art is freedom.